Gautam Navlakha, accused in the Bhima Koregaon violence case, has surrendered before the NIA. In fact, this is just hours after he said that he is surrendering himself in the hope of a free and fair trial. There was a considerable outrage before him surrendering before the agency, with many activists saying that this was nothing more than an attempt to try and stifle dissent, and the case against Gautam Navlakha is not strong enough. However, after orders, now he has had to surrender himself before the National Investigating Agency. Now remember, this surrender by Gautam Navlakha comes on the orders of the Supreme Court. Another activist is also being charged in the same case by the NIA, that is Anand Tel Tumre. And today, Gautam Navlakha, on orders of the Supreme Court, has surrendered before the agency.